Hey guys, back again. And again, guys, I know I've already done a rant on this today, guys, yeah, but I can't fucking believe this. The game's actually got worse. I just did a round, guys, and I couldn't get a single fucking kill because the entire game was just... I don't know, guys. I'm going to jump straight back in, guys, see if it still does it. If it does still do it, guys, you're going to see exactly what I'm talking about. This is fucking shit. If this does it through this round, guys, I'm fucking deleting this game. I've had enough. I've had enough. It's absolute shit. The fucking... I don't even know what you call it, guys. I'm not getting any lag on my end. It's just I can't fucking hit nobody. I'm shooting the shit out of people and fuck all is happening. And it's beyond a piss take. It really is. How the fucking hell can anyone play a game this broke? I never had a problem with it, guys. It was all fine, and then they come along with season two, and fuck it.
Team deathmatch. Eliminate all hostiles. This will be intense.
If it's playing like it did a minute ago, guys, you won't take long to see the problem. I can't hit no fucker. I could unload a whole 80 bullets and barely touch them. I admit I didn't hit nobody that time, but don't worry guys, it'll be just as bad when I do find someone. I just can't wait to find someone, I don't fucking prove it, because it's bollocks. Like, the bullshit is real. What the fuck was that? Look at this! Look how many fucking shots! Just to prove a star fluke, guys, we'll keep playing. You guys watch this. This is the biggest pile of fuck-up I've ever seen in my life. And then they wonder why Black Ops gets such a bad fucking report on, like, gameplay being so fucking shit. Headshot, headshot, fucking still getting more, and still got nothing. Fucking crap. You can see the guys, I'm not lagging. Nobody else is lagging. They're all walking normal. He walks normal. I don't fucking get it. What the fuck have they done? Stop bringing out fucking seasons if you're gonna fuck the game. You're never gonna get past the fucking season if you can't fucking kill nobody. Who the fuck killed me then? I'm not even mad about dying. I'm mad about the fact that when I do see some fucker, I can't kill him. He's on my team, so I couldn't kill him anyway, but... Fucking shit. Yup. Make your own decision on that one, guys, whether or not I hit him or not, but in my opinion, you know... Fuck knows. You said yourself, guys, I've killed... Technically, like, three people, and it took a whole clip.
They're driving us back.
I ain't surprised if everyone's playing the same way I am.
Friendly bombing run inbound.
Fucking hell. It's just so fucking shit, guys, that you just don't even want to fucking play it. I mean, I'm only not playing now, guys. We bought the fucking pass, and it's just so fucking unplayable. I don't understand, guys. I mean, the other video had uploaded yet anyway, so this is gonna probably make more sense. But fuck, look at this. I could shoot all day long through that brick wall and nothing. See, that didn't even hit him. Look, and then along he comes. And just shoots like I'm shooting fucking rubber bullets at him. And it doesn't matter, on top of me, miles away. There they are again. And then that time it shoots for the wall. Fuck, no idea. No fucking clue. But that's the problem with Escape Guys, right? What puts me off? They delivered this same shit year after year after year, and we fucking buy it like a bunch of twats. And I know I'm a twat with you guys, because I fucking buy it as well, so I know I'm a dickhead as well. They fucking laughing all the way to the bank. He's gonna come out there, but it doesn't make a difference. I'm gonna shoot shit. The game's just fucking so frustrating, guys. Look at this, look. Nope. Fucking hell, should have got you with a lot easier than that. No wonder why I can't hit shit with a shotgun. Ain't enough bullets. Needs to be fucking semi-automatic fucking shit. What the fuck? Then they come along like one shot. I don't understand. Normally, it plays perfect, guys. It's every fucking update. I hate it. Oh, not long now, man. New season coming in. I fucking dread it every single time. Every single fucking time. I dread it, guys. Because I know what I'm going to get. And it'll do this now for about a week and a half, if not longer. And then fucking play normal, sort of. And then I'll get it again, guys. Look at this. Let's watch his one. Didn't even hit him, did I? No, he's kind of doing it for me. He shot me 1,000 fucking times before I died. Why are people playing? Why are people playing and accepting that shit? Fucking... I really fucking don't know. If I was just generally that shit at the game, guys, that wouldn't bother me. You know, you get better at a game. But this ain't nothing to do with skills. Better at it, shit at it. When, as you can see, guys, and he's still fucking got me. Fucks. He's still in that window, guys. I can't shoot him for fucking love nor money. It doesn't work. I wasn't even hitting the window that time. I didn't get him either, because he could jump and all on fire and his elastic fucking bands at my gun. This will be the shortest video I ever put up, guys, because I'm not doing another round after this one. I'm fucking done with it. I am fucking done. You're right there, mate. Finished is not the word for it. I fucking couldn't have said it better myself. That's like you just pick up a slack when you're finished. I am finished. There he is, look, look, oh yay! Fucking hell, I only took half the fucking... I just can't hit no fucker, guys. I moaned earlier, and that video's only just starting to go up, guys, so that'll probably be up, and then this one will come up straight away, and you'll be a bit confused, but... This, guys, this gameplay is nearly 12 hours after the first gameplay I'm now putting up, guys. It just hasn't gone up yet. And I'm fucking pissed, guys. It's now 10 o'clock at night. The first gameplay I put up and I was ranting and moaning about, guys, right? I did that at 11 o'clock this morning. So it's been nearly 12 fucking hours and the game's still playing like the biggest bag of shit. There's no fucking hit detection for me. Fucking, what the fuck? He ain't even there. Fucking hell, the Invisible Man playing on that one. I've got to vote for the Invisible Man. Fucking hell, you got to. I mean, skills or what? Go around invisible. There's two of them. He looks like he's taking his shit, and them two just disappear completely. Fucking awesome. I'm the only fucker that voted for him. Don't know why. Were. Oh, I gotta leave the minute. I just gotta leave. I mean, guys, it fucking. I know I've already put a rant up today, guys. Yeah, but I had to make another video. Yeah, because it actually got fucking worse. It got fucking. How do you get worse? How the fuck do you? I don't know, guys. Someone please tell me. How the fuck can I play a game telling you I'm getting lagged the fuck? Put it down for 12 fucking hours, come back and still get, but not even the same sort of lag. I get it worse. Now I can empty 80 rounds into someone. They can turn around and still shoot me twice and kill me. Fucking explain that one to me, guys. I'm fucking done with this game, guys. I really am. I fucking hated the fact that it was all online and fucking downloads and patches and all that fucking shit. But at the end of the day, guys, this game is fucking me right off. I don't even know what to say right now, guys. This game, they're asking £60 and £70 for it still, and it's fucking broke. It's the biggest pile of broken shit I have ever fucking played, and they need to fix this shit. Do they not realise that? Do you know a lot of something else, guys? Right, I can't even get into a game for ages. When I start the game up, guys, and then it says you press X and it says finding your online profile, that takes about 15 fucking minutes to get me just to the screen. And then when I'm finally fucking in, I get this broken piece of shit. I don't know, guys. I really don't. I mean, let's go on to fucking try and do a fucking bot mode or whatever the fuck I can do on my own here. And at least see if this fucker's any good. So, like, let me just fucking choose a map here. Where the fuck should I go? Let's try this one out. I quite like that one. We'll do a fucking... Yeah, we'll do free-for-all. Game rules. Turn the fucking timer off. Make it like fucking 100 points. Don't even know why though, but fuck it. That should be alright. And we're done there. Auto fucking fill. Recruit. I don't give a shit. I want to just fucking see what it does. Start match. Alright, there's all the bots, guys. Let's see what the fuck we get with this. Because, I mean... Let's see if it does it here. Let's just see if it does it here. Because if it doesn't do it here, guys, then you know damn fucking straight it's their servers. And the online fucking... I'm fucking pissed, guys. I don't even care what fucking gun I use. Fucking give me this one, I'll do. I don't know what to say, guys. I really fucking don't. I mean, they just... It's fucked. There is it. See, guys? Easy. Fucking hell. Couple of hits dead. Not in the fucking normal game. See? Look at that. Fucking hell. See, that's what it should be like. You shoot them, they're dead. Run out of bullets. Fuck it. This is how it should be playing, guys. It should be a couple of hits. He's not even looking, bro. Okay. Like that. But it's not. I have to empty a whole clip. What the fuck's this one doing on? That's what you get for being a fucking stupid. See, guys? Couple of hits. Dead. Couple of hits. Couple of hits. You fucking do that in a normal game and fucking hell, you're dead already. It's like... And it might get them if you're lucky. That's normally what happens, though. Flamethrower. Shish kebab. See, this is how I normally like to used to play. Back in the day, man, I loved playing bot mode. But they even fucked that up somehow. This was where the replay value came into it for me for Call of Duty. And then they fucking ruined it, and it's all updates, patches, fuck shit. I have no idea, guys. I'm just fucking legging around, burning everyone like KFC right now. Kentucky Fried Wanker, I guess. Kentucky Fried Lag. Does this ever run out? Because if not, I'm going to be just fucking doing this the whole round. This is a bit easy, guys. I thought, like... I got a double kill, I wasn't even trying. Fuck it up, someone gets this in the main game, you could just go around all day long. I mean, does it run out? I thought it ran out. Clearly it done. Nope, doesn't run out. I could just stand here like fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger all day long, just fucking shooting them with fucking flames. Someone's got to kill me in a minute, guys. Somebody has to fucking kill me in a minute. Is that your car? Never mind. But like, the fucking, I don't mean to rant all day, guys, you know, but I know a lot of you guys get my fucking gripe with it. You know what I mean? It's not like the game is free to play and, you know, you just got to deal with the fact that the game's glitchy and laggy. You pay 70 fucking pound for this fucking shit and it takes all your fucking data and your room up on your hard drive so you can't play fucking nothing else. And the game doesn't even want to fucking do the fucking one thing it's designed to fucking do. Which is run and gun. Right, run, knock, knock, fucking run more like, because that's all you get to do. You knock on the fucking head, they turn around and shoot you in the face. Pointless. Absolutely fucking pointless. Right, now, I'm really surprised I haven't fucking died yet. What the fuck is going on? First to 100, I've killed like fucking 40 already with this. He just ran in front of me. He wanted to fucking die. Maybe he's fucking stuck in the game, you know? Maybe it's like that fucking free guy in real life. And he just had enough. He's like, fucking kill me now, man. This fucking lag is driving me mad. He's like, end my fucking suffering, mate. I've been shot 5,000 times and I can't fucking die and it hurts. I know your pain, mate. I fucking shot and fucking shot, shot and fucking shot again. And still! Oh, no, you broke my legs. Hello. I mean, we only bought the season pass, guys, because, you know, the wife was like, we've got enough points to do it, because we've been saving up over the time we've been playing the game. And I figured, you know, oh, fuck it, do it then. And then, you know, it's like, fucking screw you sort of thing and fuck you over. I swear they do it on purpose to make you fucking fall behind so that you have to pay to actually finish it. Fuck that, I don't care. I can keep my fucking card points. I don't give a flying cunt. Really don't. They can do what they want with it. I'm not trying to swear so much as I can, guys. I'm just fucking pissed off. And it just comes second nature when I'm pissed off. And it does. I mean, it's fucking annoying, guys. I mean... Oh, now, how the fuck have I not died? This'll kill me. No? This'll kill me. No? They'll kill me. Come on. Come on. You got it, you know you don't. Kentucky Fried Twat, you're dead. Ooh, there's a big fucking, another one dead. Another one dead. Come on, one of you do something. Fucking ridiculous. Shoot me, man, you got a machine gun, I got flames. Shoot me, fucking shoot me. They can't even fucking shoot me, how about that? Nope. Colonel Sanders is dead. Kentucky Fried Twat. Fucking over medium rare. Fucking don't know about medium rare. I'm like fucking completely burnt to a crisp. Extra crispy. But I don't know, guys. Let me know down below, guys. I know a lot of you guys fucking know what I'm on about. By the way, guys, on another note, on a good note, I have noticed, guys, we've managed to get to 172 subscribers, so I will say thank you very much for that. That does mean a lot to me, even though I'm ranting at a minute, guys. That's the fucking least of decent news. Because this fucking game, though, man, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't want to rant. I just want to fucking enjoy the game I buy for all the money you fucking pay for it. You know what I mean? I mean, I was lucky, guys. I got this on offer. I didn't pay £70 for it, but it still is, even now on the store, 70 quid and more. Some places still want it. Look, Argos, let's look it up there, guys, see what else is about, yeah? Because I want to see how much they were selling fucking Dying Light 2 for. And they're selling this for $69.99. Although, I actually tell a lie, guys, today I think it's $39.99. Not so fucking prized. I still can't believe I haven't died yet. Come on, man. I'm going to do the whole game as a running... Marvellous! Fucking marvellous, guys. Oh, I've got my fucking... Check it out. On the head. Right, But look at the difference, guys. The difference between... It's just good to show that it is their fucking server. Because the game would still be fucking doing it now. Missed. Fucking missed. That's how I play in fucking real life. We got a guide bomb, guys. We've got to use a guide bomb. I could take out at least 10 of these fuckers. Here we go. Dabbly jabbly. Oh, what the fuck? So, like I said, guys, this is fucking how it should be playing. You know, you hit somebody, you hit them. That's it. I'm not using that frame for again because that just lasts too fucking long. I mean, this is how it should be fucking playing, and then how it does play is ridiculously shit. There we go, guys. Over and fucking done with. But it just goes to show, guys, that it's not the fucking internet on my end. It's definitely 100% the fucking servers that they're using. And they're broke and they're crap and they don't fucking work as usual. And instead of fixing it, they renounce a new game for the end of next year and the end of next year and the end of the year after that. And they call it some fucking other bollocks. And then they turn around and go, yay, yeah, fuck off and stick it up your ass, mate. I don't know what other fucking call duty. This one is broken and fucked. And I've had enough of it, guys. So anyway, guys, I'm going to end the gameplay here. I've already done a rant, guys. So this is a double fucking rant. I had to do it, guys. It had to be done. I couldn't believe it. I went away 12 hours. Come back. And the game is even more fucked than when I left it 12 hours ago. How the fuck's that possible? How's that possible, guys? That's like saying, oh, fucking hell, you know, I'll eat that a little bit later. That's too hot. Put it on the side. Go away. Come back. It's fucking hotter than when you left it. That don't make no sense. This game, you know, you leave it for 12 hours and it gets more broken. That really fucking says something. That does. I don't know, guys. But anyway, guys, I will apologize for the rant. I will say, guys, gameplays will be coming as normal soon. I've just been sorting out things around the house, and me and the wife have just been chock-a-block busy. Also, I hurt my leg like a dickhead, so been in a lot of pain with that as well. So, you know, at the end of the day, it's just one of them fucking months. But I promise, guys, gameplays will be coming back up on the channel very, very soon. I put my pre-order in for Gran Turismo, guys, so I will be playing that at some point. Elden Ring is on order as well, guys, including the copy I will be giving away. So stay tuned for that, guys, and how you can enter that. And, yeah, guys, but in the meantime, guys, thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one.